Here comes the pain. Only in WWE 12.